Welcome to St. Demetrius Greek Orthodox Church. It's Thursday night, and that means PGBL, Philadelphia Greek Basketball League. Tonight's games are sponsored by Cosmos Marble and Granite, elegance made simple. In game one, we'll be seeing the Sixers against the Wolfpack, and then the 8 o'clock game, we'll have the Revolution versus the Mavericks, and the Spartans and Rip City will end it out for tonight. Let's take a look now at some game action from one. Yeah, 73-55, George Vlahos scored, what was it, 100,000, 200,000? You look good tonight, you were moving the ball, and you played smart. The first half, they stuck it out with you. The second half, you guys took total dominance. What do you feel about tonight?
Tonight was a full team game. We all played well. It was just a full team game.
You guys are now what, 4-0?
4-0, yep.
What do you got next?
The Kings. It'll be a tough game on Sunday night.
All right, congratulations. We'll see you next week. .48-34, your back is sweating. You know what they say? Behind every great man is a great woman. This weekend, he did it. He tied the net. We got to congratulate you, first of all. 48-43, you stuck a couple of three-pointers. How do you guys feel tonight? You looked good the first half.
Yeah, we're good. We're good, you know, but we didn't have our whole team here. A lot of guys had other engagements coming from New York. It's hard for them to come down. But we're good. I'm just tired, man. I'm tired. Trying to run up and down the court with half my team, and I'm out of gas and got no subs, you know, so.
At least you're eating well at night, right?
Of course. That's why I got married, you know. She's a good cook.
There it is. You heard it. She's going to hear it. Thank you. Let's go on to game three. .20 points tonight. You guys really dominated. You were all over the place. You couldn't miss. You were running the floor, working the boards. How do you feel about it?
Feel good. It was nice tonight. We really moved the ball. Got a lot of easy shots. Played as a team. Played solid defense. We went man. We shut them down. And I think as our chemistry gets better, we're going to start showing up better and better every week. So happy about what we saw tonight.
Well, congratulations, Jim. Final score, 71-46 from the PGB Omelette. Thaddy Costins, we'll see you next week.